unit of length. Length describes how long a thing is from one end to the other. Meter. Meter is used to measure big length, example length of a classroom. The standard unit of length is meter, denoted by M. Centimeter. Centimeter is used to measure small length, example length of pencil. Centimeter is denoted by cm. Kilometer. Kilometer is used to measure very long distance. Example distance between two places. Kilometer is denoted by km. Units of length. Which unit, meter, centimeter or kilometer, would you use to measure each of the following? The length of a pen, centimeter. The length of your book, centimeter. The height of an electric pole, meter. Length of a train, meter. The distance between Lucknow to Agra, kilometer. Now convert meter to centimeters. When we convert meter into centimeter, we multiply by 100, because 1 meter equal 100 centimeter. For example, 9 meter convert into centimeter. So 1 meter equal 100 centimeter. 9 meter equal 9 multiply by 100 equal 900 centimeter. In second example, convert 5 meter 32 centimeter into meter. 1 meter equal 100 centimeter. Now convert meter to centimeters. When we convert meter into centimeter, we multiply by 100, because 1 meter equal 100 centimeter. For example, 9 meter convert into centimeter. So 1 meter equal 100 centimeter. 9 meter equal 9 multiply by 100 equal 900 centimeter. In second example, convert 5 meter 32 centimeter into meter. 1 meter equal 100 centimeter. So 5 meter 32 centimeter equal 5 meter is convert into centimeter. So 5 multiply by 100 is convert into centimeter plus 32 centimeter. 5 multiply by 100 equal 500 centimeter plus 32 centimeter. 500 centimeter plus 32 centimeter equal 532 centimeter. It means 5 meter 32 centimeter equal 532 centimeter. Conversion of small units of length into bigger units. Convert centimeter into meters. When we convert centimeter into meter, so we do divide by 100. For example, 900 centimeter. 1 centimeter equal 1 upon 100 meter. So 900 centimeter is divided by 100 equal 9 meter. It means 900 centimeter equal 9 meter. In 200 centimeter, 1 centimeter equal 1 upon 100 meter. So 200 centimeter equal 200 upon 100. It's 2 meter. So 200 centimeter equal to 2 meter. Conversion of meter into kilometer. When we convert kilometer into meter, kilometer multiplied by 1000. When we convert meter into kilometer, meter divided by 1000. Because 1 kilometer equal 1000 meter. Now one example, 7 kilometer. How can we convert 7 kilometer into meter? So 1 kilometer equal 1000 meters. 7 kilometer equal 7 multiply by 1000 equal 7000 meter. It means 7 kilometer equal 7000 meter. In second example, convert 29 kilometer into meter. 1 kilometer equal 1000 meter. So 29 kilometer equal 29 multiply by 1000. So 29000 meter. It means 29 kilometer equal 29000 meter.